3, 4, 5, 6. Thank you. So I'm making a wooden box to have in the back of my car, because every time I'm driving somewhere and I have stuff in the back, they always move around. So I thought I'd make a wooden box from the shelves that was in the space under the stairs to make use of that timber. So that's what I'm doing at the moment. we're gonna clean the well today or flush it out. The good thing is that I drained it, so we can just start the work when the guy shows up. The bad thing is that I'm stuck here with the trailer and the car. So my plan was to reverse the trailer into this spot here and then park my car somewhere else so he can come in with his truck here. Unfortunately, I'm stuck and the load on this trailer is too much to unhook the trailer from the car. So I need to get rid of some of this over there and then hopefully I can get the trailer off and then maybe push it over this way when the other guy comes. So yeah, we'll see. I'll try it. I've been working on sort of a solution to unhook it for like half an hour and now I'm trying this one out, so we'll see what happens. So I managed to get the car unstuck. I called my neighbor who came over to help me and all it took for him was to give it a little push on the back because I didn't have traction on one of the front wheels. So when he gave it a push, I got the traction and I could drive away. So it's all done now. And yeah, I mean, the thing with the trailer wasn't too bad. I managed to push it out of there. And there's two different sizes of gravel in there and I took out all the bigger ones, which is gonna go in first in the well when we've cleaned it and washed it. So it's gonna be easier to, when we get to that point, because of me taking out all of the bigger size gravel. So not all too bad, but it's not the start of the day I wanted. I spent about 2 hours doing this. So yeah, gonna have a coffee break now and then get on with the day.